because peace is an active process rather than this passive thing of not having to do anything. It's not nothing happening. It's about people coming together.
Mm-hmm.